Mom snooped through my soap.
You should have asked her first. Now show me these people you've been talking to.
You mean boys?
You can talk to boys. Boys are going to try and talk to you. They were baiting you, and you fell for it. Assess the situation like a toy you had to do in the real world. Camera angles. He's trying to make it look like someone else is taking the picture. Do you get his MO now? Men are...
pigs.
Yeah, get your stuff.
There's multiple breaks. Left arm, both legs.
Jump.
Then check the bridges along his route. Might have CCTV or security cameras.
She had major cartilage damage on her wrists and calcified bruising on the bone.
She was tied up.
Looks like it. She was also given vitamin supplements and birth control. Whoever did this blew her eardrums out. But her cranium was still intact. The lab thinks it was some kind of pressurized device.
Have you ID'd her yet?
No. Whoever did this took a lot of patience and dedication. And we're lucky, it's a lone case of infatuation.
Yeah, and if we're not, it's a guy who wants his guest to be permanent resident.
Looks over now.
Look, listen, I need some people checked out my daughter's social media.
What I asked for. Where's my file?
Took it. Has a way.
At lunch.
Yeah, she eats.
Go.
You do what you do.
I do pizza.
I told you don't want to spend time here. Just want to shower and go back to work. Your tracker. How does it work?
Copy that.
Julie?
May I have a second? You two need to have a serious think about what you're doing.
What we're doing.
He's very, very comfortable in there.
Yeah.
You caused a lot of people a lot of pain, and the best thing you can do now is help us.
This is how he made them all deaf. You asked to be in here.
so I can sleep for a week.
I don't sleep so good.
Sleep.
Trouble. Your Uncle Charlie and I used to ride bikes up and down the beach all day. We'd fall asleep with the sand. Your grandma would be so angry.
One bank account.
I've seen enough of this shit.
What?
I want him in court today.
I genuinely don't care.
Shake the tree. Arrest every fucking thing that falls.
Yes, sir. Good talk.
While working overtime in the tech stuff.
This winter bug is free.
Where's Cooper?
Being a friend.
I need Cooper. Or I will let them castrate you. Enlighten me on the nature of criminals.
Really give you the right to run around hacking people's nuts off, though, does it? Not all criminals are animals.
80%. Yeah, we instinct to offend.
I know why. You think you got punished for letting all those sex offenders out of prison. What happened to your family? And no matter how many predators you treat,
Hunter 71.
Explosive in the car. Military grade.
Run a search for military personnel in the States.
You sold a trigger explosive to a man who abducted and killed more than 10 women. Then you have a fucking newspaper. What else did you make him?
Isn't that it?
Yeah. Someone. I'm just. That's a bad example.
I get it. It's okay, Dad.
Be careful.
Well, he's covered his
fucking yelling at me. G Industries. State Project.
You're not even dying! No!
Please, man.
Emily Richardson.
My fucking house. What the fuck are you lot doing here?
That's impossible. He's been here since yesterday afternoon. Cooper.
Look. You're busy being dicked around.
Cooper!
You find her.
Where's Laura?
She accepted.
Let me say sorry.
Is she alive?
Tick-tock.
Hey, look at the picture, man!
Absolutely not.
Laura?
Where is he put?
Pause 2 and 7. Together on center screen.
See who gets out.
They must have switched at the school.
And we only got one of them. Taken.
And then it's my...
Yes.